Do you think all batsmen failed to adjust to the Dubai wicket as they were all seen trying to look for boundaries from the very start? Do you think batsmen could have taken more time in the middle?
Well, yeah, in hindsight, you always feel like you can take a little bit more time. We could have taken a little bit more time. We got a sense that the wicket changed a little bit post the first innings. I thought that the wicket began stopping a little bit. Obviously, it was a used wicket, the game that RCB played against Mumbai Indians. I think it was that same wicket that we played on. So I think towards the end, the wicket started getting a little tired, so started stopping a little bit. So yeah, in hindsight, we definitely felt maybe we could have taken a little bit more time to get adjusted and then gone to take the attack to the bowlers.
This was your first time playing at Dubai International Stadium. Has practicing on small grounds affected chances in the game against Kolkata today?
Not really. I think we've played practice matches on bigger grounds as well. So I think it's just a matter of adjusting to the pace of the wicket as well. So I think, you know, as we play more games here, I think we'll get better and better at it. So I think today we've got a good sense of, you know, how this wicket's going to play. You know, it's pretty similar to our practice wickets. So I think we're looking forward to the next games as well. So I think our performance will only climb from here on in.